What's going on, buddy? Today I'm making another video. Today is going to be different. Today we're doing a role play. So yeah, I just decided to make one. So yeah, like, I'm just going to pretend like I'm just a normal role play. So yeah, let's get straight into it. And the one thing that before I start, it is two player, but it's only me. So yeah, so like, it might not be the best. So don't judge. So yeah, let's get straight into the roleplay. Hello, sir. Hello, sir. Oh, hello, I didn't expect anyone to come right now. Oh, you didn't? Well, here I am, I'm here. Who are you? I've never seen I've never seen you come. Well, I'm new. Can I have like a chest? Well, you gotta sign up on a piece of paper, but we ran out. You wanna come tomorrow? Well, okay, here. I'm not coming tomorrow. I am here to rob this bank. So you better let me get the money or else. So where's the money? It's over there, isn't it? No, that's our storage. Nice excuse. Try stopping me. Okay, I'm calling the police right this second. 911, 911. What, someone's robbing my bank. Oh, so it's your bank. Yeah. It's my bank. And someone's robbing it. Why can't you do it yourself? Because I've never seen this happening. So you weren't prepared. Ay, ay, ay. Well, how did you teleport? Alright, kid, get out, get out. Why should I? Why should I? I'll just have to fight you then. No, you won't. This is against the law. If you fight a guard, you could go to jail. You want to go to jail? Well, you see here, you want to go to jail. I gotta kill you. Ooh. Oh my gosh, I'm so hurt. I can't fight back. Yes, it's all mine now. It's all mine. And I have all the money for myself. All the diamonds. All their chests are now mine. That's not gonna end. That ain't gonna end the story right away. We gotta get this kid. How are we gonna get him? We'll have to use our teleporting machine. You have a teleporting machine? Yeah. He won't expect anything coming like a teleporting machine. We gotta catch him when he's getting out of the bank. He can't even get past that door, I bet you. Yes, I have all the diamonds! Woo, woo, woo! I got all the diamonds! Woo, woo, woo! I got all the diamonds! Woo, woo! I got all the diamonds! Woo, woo! I'm celebrating the bank! Woo, woo! Okay, okay. Let's bring him to jail. We'll kill him if he doesn't come. Right. Alright, kid. You better go to jail right behind. You better go to jail or die. You know, bro. I ain't gonna die. I'll keep the money myself. Oh no. I can make it. I can just take all your stuff. I can make it like that. No, okay. I'll go. Just let me go. Where is the prison? I'll show you. Okay, now's my time to escape. Woo, woo, woo. Whoa, what's this building? I don't know what it is. All right. That kid thinks you can get away with stuff. All right. Now, I'm gonna rebuild this. How come you got dirt? Because you're a loser or what? No, you're gonna teleport in here. Say bad things about me, I'll kill you. Say good things about me, I won't. Now, hand over the money, sir, or I'll just have to kill you. Which one do you want? Fine, I'll have to hand over this money. Now, if you're smart, you're the one in the jail. But you're a guard. Do you need money? Yeah, I do. I'm going to return this to the bank. To everyone else. Now, give me your sword, and we can be peaceful. Now, teleport to... Now, I'm going to make you teleport to me. What in the world are you talking about? Good, you don't know. Now, you see here, if you get past, then you have to go through poison. You can't survive through poison, you see here. It's impossible. Oh, I like it. You should care. Now I'm putting my sword down. I'm returning this. So now I'm putting iron bars so you can't get out. So why do I gotta care? Weird. What did I even do? You robbed the bank. Doesn't that sound like a bad thing to do? Well, yeah, but how long am I going to be here? Well, you know, you did rob the bank, so you don't deserve to be here anymore. That means I'm going to be here for the rest of my life? Straight on, Spot. Well, that's not fair. Yes, it is. You robbed the bank. And we're going to contact your family to tell them that you're in jail. Well, that's not fair. It is fair. Unless you say you're sorry. For what? For stealing the bank? Yeah, unless you say you're actually sorry, because I know you're not actually sorry. So until you say that you're sorry, you can come out. You even took all my stuff. Instead of diamond armor. Oh, short thing. Toss that over. Why would I have to toss it? Because I said so. We're off to kill you. Okay, I'll toss it over. I'll toss it over. Tossing it over. Good. That's good. Okay. Now I have his armor. So, you need to give me the pressure plate now. Okay. Because I will kill you. Oh yeah, please. I shouldn't have gave it to you, cause then you could just kill me and I can go back home. Oh, I might as well just set your spawn point here. Plus, if you did escape, you have to go through there. And plus, I'm gonna be here the whole time. So good luck trying to escape this one. You knew it. Just gotta break out of here. Oh, just saying, I'll be straight there. I'll be right at the end. So, if you are trying to break out, I may as well have to do some punishing to do. And what is this punishing you're gonna do to me? Huh, huh, huh. Exactly. You can't do anything. What? I can't break blocks! I can't break blocks! Get me out of this! Get me out! Get me out! Please, please, please! I'm so sorry for the rain! I'm so sorry for the rain! But please, get me out! Please, 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 please! Please, 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 please! I don't want to live for the rest of my life! Well, that's life. You gotta die! No, 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 no! I'm so sorry! I'm so sorry! I won't do it again! I won't do it again! Oh, please, please, please! Now, I think you're just gonna do it again, so I'm obviously not gonna let you out. Why are you doing this? You're mean. Come closer so I can punch you, perhaps. Well, maybe we'll have to let you die. I'll just have to let you die. So I'll put it in hard mode so you die quicker. Quicker? Quicker, see me, not want to. Well, then feed me! You really think I'm gonna feed you? Give me out so I can eat! Please, please, what did I do wrong? You robbed the bank! What? Of course! Oh, I wonder what you did wrong. You robbed the bank. Please, let me out! Kid, but you did wrong, so we do wrong. Please let me out, please let me out, please let me out. Oh, would you stop jumping or I'll have to come in there? Yeah, you can come in here. Okay, I'll jump and kill you. No, I don't want to die, I don't want to die. Please let me out, Please, 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 please let me out, How to dig through this? You can't dig through it. Yes, I can. Now let me, please. let me out. Let me out. So guys, that is going to be the end of the roleplay. I hope you enjoyed it. So yeah, see you next time. Bye. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe.